My name is Kwaeli Ito. I've just finished my undergraduate degree at Technology University of Kenya, where I pursue the Bachelor of Technology, SAS Laboratory Technology, and I'm a YASA member. And I get out there, I've just finished, I'm currently at my attachment at Carefree, but I've also undergo the reliability program of the YASA. I was among the core 5 members. It really expand my knowledge about the skin medics work, and also it's enabled me to get attached to the UNP, the program, where I was assigned the duty of being the protocol liaison, where it was my duty to direct the protocol. Like President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, I got the chance to greet him. Seven, His Excellency from the Uganda, the Prime Minister of Namibia, I also get the opportunity to greet her, and also the President of Seychelles. I get the opportunity to meet them. And also the head of the UNESCO, I got the opportunity to negotiate with him during the presentation time. I experienced one incident during my assignment of the duty, whereby it was during the luncheon hour for the president. We were given order from the above that only to allow the people with the invitation card. So I adhere to it, to the rules and regulations which was assigned by my supervisor. I was on the side of the president, and the ambassador from the United States, the Robert Cortex, got an opportunity to pass to my side without showing me the card. So I just pushed him without knowing he's from the superior country. So he argued with him, and he finally showed me the card. And reading is the ambassador from the US. I was almost collapsing because of that. How can I argue with it? Because initially he just came alone without his assistant. YASA is now moving forward to create from this experience which I get through here. I'm advising everybody outside there to come and enroll as a YASA member, because there is opportunities. You will get to reach where you were dreaming to. To my case, I was dreaming to meet the president, but through the YASA, I got the opportunity. That was just simple, without even following the prolonged procedure of booking appointment with the president, and also without any complication or being hindered. So YASA is good. I advise everyone to take it.